jokes. I'm going to make an announcement, and then we're going to start bringing the dessert out. So we'll start with the jokes. And this time, they're going to be Christian jokes. This is a church function, so we'll have some jokes. We'll have some Christian jokes. And if anybody can answer them, I have about 7 or 8 of these, and maybe you know the answer. If you know the answer, shout it out. So, the first question. Who was the youngest person to cuss in the Bible? Did you give up? It was Job. It says he cursed the day he was born. And you can see where these jokes are going. Which Bible character had no parents? Joshua. What's the answer? Joshua, son of Nun. I know we have some business people in here. Who's the greatest financier in the Bible? The greatest financier in the Bible. It was Noah. He was floating his stock while everyone else was in liquidation. What kind of man was Boaz before he was married? Good job, we have the answer over here. What kind of man was Boaz before he was married? He was ruthless. His wife's name was Ruth. Before he was married, he was ruthless. Who was the first drug addict in the Bible? Nebuchadnezzar. It says he was on grass for 7 years. I got 3 more. Where is the first tennis match in the Bible? Where? Okay, we have the right answer there. It says Joseph, he served in Pharaoh's court. Alright, 2 more. Who killed a quarter of the world's population in the Bible? There you go, that's the right answer. Cain. When he killed Abel. There are only 4 people. Who was the most wicked man in the Bible? It's Moses. He broke the 10 commandments all at once. I like those are good.